You know the calendar's in February, the Alumni Game at the University of Texas. Keith Moreland, Greg Swindell, and early in the ballgame, Justin Eckhart was outstanding, Greg.
He did really well in his debut as a Longhorn. Came in throwing strikes, went two innings on the day with just one hit and three strikeouts.
Yeah, pitching on both sides, dominating until we got to the fifth inning. Then Nolan Kingham finds a way to reach base here with a leadoff walk. And Nolan, a pitcher, but playing in the Alumni Game, gets on first, moves up to third on a nice piece of hitting from Zane Gerwitz.
Zane Gerwitz gets a breaking ball out over the plate, puts it in right, and hustling all the way to third was Nolan Kingham, and then he'll come home on this sacrifice fly. A good throw by Eric Kennedy, but Nolan Kingham is just going to beat the throw, scoring the only run of the ballgame.
Now he gets by him, and you can see right there, disc hits the plate before the tag. And it's a 1-0 ball game. That's the way it ended, as Kingham did everything he could do as the Alumni win it 1-0.